Morning, Tigers. I'm Helena.
And I'm Jacob. Welcome back to the Almost Live 10-minute broadcast for Monday, January 7th. Here's the news you need to know.
Tigers, the next awesome intramural trivia is starting today in the lecture demo room at lunch. Come by and watch the action.
There will be a mandatory National Honor Society meeting this Thursday at lunch in the new gym. And now, a public service announcement from TNN reporter Catherine Zagrandy.
There are several club meetings tomorrow, including the Ukulele Club in Room 140, the Film Production Club in Room 128, and Friday Night Live in Room P5. It's a new year, so come check out a new club this week.
Hey athletes, if you're a senior CIF athlete with at least 2 years of RC play and a GPA over 3.5, you qualify to apply for the CIF Scholar Athlete of the Year scholarship. This statewide scholarship awards $5,000 each to a male and female athlete for the state and $1,000 for each of the 20 sections. Get more information about this scholarship in the Career Center today.
Library helpers are needed to help with shelving in the SLO Library Children's Department. Come in to pick up a volunteer application. Complete the application, including for minors, a parent or guardian signature, then return the completed application to the first floor circulation desk. If Sally Cantu is available Tuesday through Saturday, she can do a quick interview. Training takes 60 to 90 minutes. And hi to Jonathan with the upcoming sports.
Good morning, Tigers. I'm Jonathan with your sports. I know all of you were on a nice, restful holiday vacation for the last 2 weeks, but our SLO High winter sport team were busy racking up the dubs for start of new year. Girls basketball team beat Stock Day during the Holiday Classic 41-22, with Annie Overland scoring 12 points. Good job. After then losing a tough 1-point game to Oxnard tourney MVP Lily Svetich, A.G. Smelsner and Julia Carney led the Lady Tigers in double figures as they beat Independence 36-19. Just last week, they blew out St. Joe's 63-16, and their record now stands at 18 wins, only one loss. They will try to snap Rigetti's 30-game league winning streak at home Tuesday night at 6:45 p.m., so be there. Not to be outdone, the boys basketball team beat Pioneer Valley last Friday 57-48 and are now 1st-0 in league play. Their record is 13-5 overall. And in soccer news, boys soccer beat Pioneer Valley 5-0 and girls soccer crushed St. Joe's 3-0. Look like 2019 is shaping up to be the year of the dubs for SLO High. Back to you guys.
For lunch today, we have cheese pizza, chicken tenders, turkey sliders, and veggie burgers.
Have a great week back, Tigers.